Thank you. It's true, there were many prophets of old who were destroyed and persecuted because of their belief.
Thank you. the Galilean Sea, that this same night, before the cock crow, thou shalt deny me Christ.
No, my Lord.
Peter, could he have watched from our time? Oh, my Father, this cup may not pass softly. Sleep on now, and take your rest. Behold, the hour is at hand, for the Son of Man
God. Yeah. here with you, and you too. I love it so much. I just love it. You know, if y'all can think anything about that you want, that's between you and your God. I got nothing to do with that. If that's where you want to put your perverted mind, put it there. But that's between you and your God. I love you so much. Ricky, I love you so much. Now, I want you to listen to this. The District of Columbia, Washington, D.C., Great Messiah Gospel Celebration Day, September 27th. 1985, by the mayor of the District of Columbia, this is a proclamation. Whereas Friday, September 27, 1985, marked the opening night performance of The Great Messiah, a gospel musical music celebration of the life and ministry of Christ. And whereas the very fine pastor, Dr. Sherman S. Howard, of the New Bethel Church of God in Christ, and producer and director on the keyboard, Ricky Payton, and the very fine choreography of Linda Wharton Ford, and the loving care of director Art Marcus Jenkins, whereas The Great Messiah provides an exciting performance opportunity for District of Columbia artists and will include a special guest appearance from the Young Voices of Washington, D.C. And whereas it is befitting that we set aside a time to formally acknowledge the creative efforts of local talent and art organizations for their contribution to the cultural landscape of our capital city. Now, therefore, I, the mayor of the District of Columbia, do hereby proclaim Friday, September 27, 1985, as Great Messiah Gospel Celebration Day in Washington, D.C., and call upon all the residents of this great city to join me in saluting the director, the pastor, cast, and crew of this inspiring production, Marion Barry Jr., Mayor, District of Columbia.
Somebody said, well, they ain't got their own.
It's a whole lot of that blessed church of what they're doing. But they have found favor in the church. We praise God. Now, it's not only them being here, happy to be here, it's necessary that somebody programs or directs. Amen. Them. We still have to come on the side out again.
Thank you.
can do that for me when I come back out. Which has been and it is just like myself.
Now, we have our food now.
Oh, and I don't think I should look. And I mean that. Ricky has not been an angel. It's always great that way to wait. Watch it. But you won't do what I'm going to look in. And I know where I'm going. But it's funny that people will always take the small, minute places or small things, and they'll overlook, and they'll blow them up, put them on the bank, and make a mountain out of it. And all you do is then put that on a basket somewhere high, and then a small. If we could talk about the goodness in one another, as much as we talk about the badness in one another, the Lord would love us.
Yes.
And the world would see Jesus in us. And wouldn't that sit up and say, those folks that can be a Christian, they fight more than we do. I know y'all are not going to say that. If Jesus can love us in all of our faults, we ought to be able to love one another. Ricky is a fine young man. So he is ahead all of this for our church. The Lord bless him. Amen. Bless him a lot of all this again. Keep the pastor in there all the time. Keep him the piano man that paid the bills tonight. So the Lord protect the piano. All the man up there that all the men. They wait and the drums be cut. But I tell you, Lord, I have to do, I like my music to sound good. You can't make cake without flour. And you got to put some sugar in it. They don't cut no short. Amen. You want to fix life, sit the life to be a guy home. Get all those throw the lumps out. Amen. And then put the pizza from the baking powder in there. And you're in the eggs. And all that stuff don't taste good. Eggs and some of y'all can't go in. Baking powder don't taste good. Flour don't taste good. But when you start mixing all of the dough and give it up and beat it until it all becomes one and shove it in the oven. And then spin it out at 350 degrees. And some of y'all have to put that forward.
Christ and officers and members, the music department, and the drama guild of the Children's Hour of the New Level Church of God in Christ. We are presenting him a plaque of appreciation that you'll get for his dedication to us. That you'll get tonight, tomorrow, you'll get before you leave tonight. Would you pray, God, for us? Young people, amen. Pray for the director, pray for the writer, and certainly I need to pray. Thank you.
Thank you, Lord. type of program because they know if I was me without Mike, that's a problem. Costume designer Tony Green did a fantastic job. Wardrobe assistant, Delores
Allen,
Brenda Wilkins, James Evans, and Sophia Green. Box office manager, David McGrath, and I am McGrath. Supposed to be very fine position. I don't have to give y'all any more than an introduction. You are just great, I'm telling you, great. So I'm inviting those people with great hands. Marvin Ford, John Andrews, Frank Lindsay, Angela Glaston, now Judy. Great thanks. Thomas Ross. And of course, my lovely fifth singer, y'all can wave your hands wherever y'all are. Fifth singer. Now, pit does not mean the pit. It just means they sing in the pit when they go to production. That's a pit singer. So I'll clarify that. Thank you all so much. I can't continue, but I'll cut off right here. Will you just do me a favor? I'd like to thank everybody who came here to take shot out of us tonight. We did this thing, we want to really pack this place out. We have one more production. That's tomorrow night. We want to really pack this place out. We did this thing for everybody to make a pledge that we would try to call 10 people and tell 10 people about this great design. Did you enjoy it? Did you enjoy it? Will you do that for me? Let me see your hand if you would do that for me. Raise your hand if you would do that for me. If you tell 10 people, you'll tell them about this production tonight. Nobody want to do it for me? God bless you, and we love you, and we thank everybody so much. God bless you. Good night. Thank you.
Thank you.
You had the core book for that one.
Were you video recording?
Trying.
Trying. Did you get it?
A little bit. Kenyatta, I think your singing was just fantastic. We thank you very, very much. Oh,
well,
Joy.
We can see it in school. We have a VCR, I think we have.
Oh, you do?
Okay. Uh-huh.
All right. Well, remember, I'm just an amateur, but
okay, but the children would really enjoy it.
All right. Joy. Okay, stand back. Stand back, Joy. Move, Joy. Get off the desk, Joy. Off the desk, Joy. Joy, you're not being sweet on the outside or on the inside. Stand back, Joy. Go to Mommy, Joy.
Okay. What are you gonna do? You gonna do it on somebody purse? Oh my God, he get you with the picture.
Thank you so very much. Like so. But
can I get a picture?
Yes, ma'am. No, but.
Thank you.
Point to it again.
W-A-T-T-S.
What does that mean, Sean?